mina like chopper, vina roll like chopper. Mina zipele kabang, mina zipele kabang.
How long did it take you to save 20,000 shillings?
It took me 2.5 years.
What?
2.5 years.
2.5 years to save 20k.
Yes.
Sisi vijana wa sahi, tunataka tulime ingiri 20. Ata, sahi.
Sahi ya sahi.
Pige mtu nyongo lo hapa tao faster, simu nini, nimepini, nimedak.
And it's very unfortunate.
What do you have to tell these young guys who are so in a hurry to make money?
You have to set a goal.
My guy, 20,000 in 2.5 years. Did you give up somewhere?
I never give up.
Hey.
I never give up.
Buda, kila siku ni kuna save kama ngapi ngapi. So,
ama. So moja, so mbili, 150.
Siku ingine unakosa?
Siku ingine unakosa.
Ay. So what did you do with the 20K?
Now, when I nilifikisha 20K, after this meeting, this client akaniambia kuna bike amenunua, there's someone amepatia, but that guy is very dishonest. Kumbini patie. Kumuliza unauza pesa ngapi, akaniambia 40.
40K.
40K.
Ini pikipiki sasa.
Sasa ni motorbike sasa.
Umi upgrade from bicycle ya 3K.
Kabisa.
Pikipiki ya. Yes. Okay.
Kambia zina 40K size. Can you do this? Nikaanza kunegotiate na ye.
Yeah, akakuzia ngapi mwisho?
Akateremka mpaka 38.
Akakutolea ngiri mbili.
Ngiri mbili peke yake.
Hey.
The reason was, I'm not buying cash.
Okay. Pole pole.
Pole pole.
Okay.
So tukailana, I'll give her 20K. And the balance of 18K, I give her in the next 3 months.
Okay.
Yes.
So this is the beginning of your company.
This is the beginning of my company now.
Tell me about that. So what did you do at this point? Ukona boda boda alafu sasa.
So luckily by that time, the way boda boda ilikuwa imeanza kupick. That was in 2010.
Okay.
So haikuwa imekuwa mushroom na watu wengi.
Okay.
So within a month I was able to raise that money.
18K in 1 month.
18K in 1 month. Chopper, you know, like chopper.